Now we will learn how to log in into the Nishtha portal for the first time. Open any browser and enter the URL nishtha.ncert.gov.in and press enter. The Nishtha portal will open on your screen. Now click on the login button given at the top right corner. Enter the credentials which have been provided to you. Enter your username and your password and click on login button. Since we are logging into the Nishtha portal for the very first time, we would be asked to change the password. So, enter the current password which you have used to log in. Now, enter the new password which you would like to use for future logins. While entering the new password, we have to make sure that it must have at least 8 characters, at least 1 digit, at least 1 lowercase letter, at least 1 uppercase letter, and at least 1 non-alphanumeric character. Enter this new password again and click on Save Changes. We can see the message that the password has been changed. Click on the Continue button. Now, use the username and the newly created password for future logins. Thank you.